Hi everyone, you probably noticed things looking a little bit different these days. I am anchoring from Studio B. Dan and the rest of the crew are in Studio A. Wanted to give you a behind the scenes tour to show you the setup. So this is Studio B, my green screen virtual world, but walk with me, I'll show you where the rest of the crew is. You probably noticed we've been anchoring from home every other week, Dan and I, but this is our way of kind of getting back. Think of it as our baby step toward reopening here at KSBW, but we want to continue with social distancing. So this is how we're doing it. Welcome to Studio A. There's Dan. Lee's over there in the corner. Drea will be here just a little bit later. So that's how we do it. I like the mask, Dan.
Well, you're in my house right now.
Exactly. I'm in your house. We're going to go back to my house.
We have two separate houses. And the funny, go ahead, Aaron. The funny thing is that Aaron and I stay completely separate in this building, and we've been joking, it's kind of weird. It's like being on your wedding day and not being allowed to see the bride or the groom. And everybody's like, so we text each other about where we are in the building, right?
That's exactly how it works. And I've got to tell you, Dan, that we have spent 20 years anchoring together. I think this is the longest time that I have spent apart from you in 20 years.
No doubt about it.
It's kind of a little weird. But that's what we're doing because we want to keep up with the social distancing. So I get back to my Studio B, I find my mark, and we go back to the news.